in 1.5 miles, keep to the right on West Highway 30, US 280. Road ahead.